Hey, good morning, Bill. Oh my gosh, there's animals and people and rides galore. Let's talk about the animals first. Miss Ellie's here with Chiquita, and who we saw, I mean, she did was very well behaved. Ellie, thank you so much for making sure that Chiquita pooped beforehand.
Yeah, no problem.
And then Kara is here. Now, you have a sash, you have a badge, you have a crown. What's all this about?
Yes, I am this year's King Pierce County's Dairy Ambassador. So I go around to civic groups, to schools, to fairs, and I educate people about dairy and the importance of good nutrition.
Okay, what's the importance of dairy? Because there are some people who say, oh, maybe we don't necessarily need that, but you're like, no, it's good for you. Why?
Yeah, dairy is very helpful. It contains 9 essential nutrients, 2 of the greatest, which are calcium and protein.
Okay, and then now what's the crown for? The crown is also part of the fact that you're an ambassador, so.
Yes.
Oh man, I totally want to be an ambassador. And then we have Scott over here. He's the boss, the man behind the King County Fair. But I have to say, Scott, as cute as you are, there are some sweet piglets that are right behind you too.
Tell me. Can't beat that.
I know, right? They just got done with a feeding frenzy and now they're kind of sleeping. But tell me about the pigs and all the other animals that you guys have here.
All these animals, most of the animals are from 4-H, and then in 4-H, when you graduate to the high school level, it becomes FFA. But these kids all learn responsibility, how to take care of animals, what the different livestock are used for, what's the best, you know, ways to treat them. Mm-hmm. And they all enter here to qualify to go to the state fair.
Yeah.
So you have to qualify to county fair to move on. So okay. This is a big deal for these kids. And these are the kids that are active in their schools and they become great citizens because they just learn all this stuff through 4-H and FFA.
Yeah, and the King County Fair is happening this entire weekend. Scott is actually going to take me on a ride next hour. We're going to do the, you're going to go on the ride with me, right?
We're going to try to get the ride, okay?
It's the one where they shoot you all the way up in the sky and my bosses say, don't swear, Ellen, so I'm going to try not to swear. It's coming up next hour. Guys, back over to you.
Be careful over there.